$8,000.
Stop it, pick up.
Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. And I think you're Rod Roddy. And hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. And, Rod, did you know that before we get things underway today, we got to tell people about what's going to happen next Monday?
I know we do, Peter. You must tell them that.
It's my job. That's right.
Yes.
It's the big Press Your Luck home game, and it begins this Monday. That means one of you at home will be winning some mighty big bucks or maybe even a fabulous prize each and every day. So make a note. It's home game time starting next Monday. Remember that right now. It's big bucks starting today, starting with our first player, Bob Fresco. How are you, Bob?
Fine, Peter. How are you?
I'm fine. Thank you. Bob, you play football?
I played up until about a month ago. I was just recently cut by the Raiders.
Oh, but you got all the way up there.
I made it that far.
That's serious football.
I'm happy with that, Peter.
You're going to give it another shot?
I'm going to give it one more shot.
All right. Well, good luck.
Thank you, Peter.
Good luck to you today.
Thank you.
Okay, Bob. Our second player. It's Doris Senecal. How are you, Doris?
Just fine. How are you, Peter?
Hi. Now, what do you do, Doris? Or what did you do?
Well, I'm a retired police officer 6 years ago.
I didn't do it, Doris. I didn't do it. Do you arrest whammies?
I don't like whammies.
Will you take them out of here with you?
You bet I will. I'm going straight to jail.
All right. Maybe you win some big bucks on the way.
Good luck, Doris.
Our third player is our champ, Carolyn Edwards, with $23,403. I always ask this when contestants win that kind of money. Isn't this the best show on television?
Oh, you know it. It's the only show.
It's great, Carolyn. Keep going with it. It's wonderful. And you want more money.
You know.
All right. Well, let's play this game.
$50,000.
All right. A buzzing answer gets you three spins and a multiple choice one spin. Here's the first question. Before making any rash decisions, here's something to think about from Red Book magazine. 1 year after divorce, the typical woman's standard of living has decreased by what fraction? Carolyn?
One half.
Is it one half, one quarter, or three quarters, Bob?
I'd say one half.
What would you say, Doris?
I'll go for three quarters.
Well, before making any rash decisions, a year after divorce, the typical woman's standard of living has fallen by three quarters. Doris gets a spin. Whoa. Psychologists claim that students will participate more in class discussions if their desks are arranged in what geometric, Bob?
Circle.
What geometric formation? Is it a circle, rectangle, or a square,
circle.
Doris? What do you think, Carolyn?
I'll go with the circle.
Class discussions are said to blossom if the desks are arranged in a circular fashion. Bob, three. Doris goes to two, and Carolyn, a spin. Third one. Here's one for the road. In which winter month do we consume the most alcohol, Bob?
January.
Is it January, February, or December, Doris?
I'll go with January.
What do you think, Carolyn?
December.
The most alcohol is consumed in December. And that means Carolyn has to spin and goes to two. Last question. According to a Psychology Today study, what's the number one thing that most people dislike about going to the doctor? Carolyn?
Oh, dear. taking their clothes off.
Okay. Is the correct answer taking their clothes off, waiting, or cost, Bob?
I'd say waiting.
Waiting. What do you think, Doris?
Waiting's the answer.
Well, not for Carolyn. The thing most of us hate about visiting the doctor is waiting.
Oh, right.
Bob goes to four, Doris to three, Carolyn stays at two with her clothes on, and we're coming back with big bucks right after this.
Woo!
big bucks, over 50,000 up there on the board. And there's some whammies. You don't want any part of the whammies. There's some clothes up there, too. You may win some clothes. You never know. In any event, there's also some great prizes. You want to hear about one of the great travel prizes? Hey, Rod,
Yes, Peter. This is my favorite, the beautiful beaches of Acapulco. May I wait one of today's lucky winners? Truly a land of beauty and beautiful sights. It includes 6 enchanting nights in Acapulco, the jewel of the Mexican Riviera, a trip worth almost $1,500.
Oh-ho! Acapulco is lovely. All right, you want to win this round so you can play last in the final round. That's an advantage. You can pass your remaining spins if you so desire, and 4 whammies will put you out of the game, all right? Play with a few spins as first. Champ, Carolyn with 2. Are you ready?
I'm going.
Here we
go.
Let's go.
Come on, Acapulco. Come on, Acapulco. Stop.
Stop at $550.
All right. One spin left. All right.
First place, Carolyn.
All right, let's go. Come on, board. Let's go. Big bucks, big bucks.
Stop at 100 and a spin. Woo! That's 650. Right. Still in one spin.
We're going again.
There we go.
Come on. Let's go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 300 more. 950. First place for now. Doris, 3 spins.
I'm ready. Big bucks, and I'm going to press my luck and stop.
Stop at 525. Woo! Second place. 2 spins left, Doris.
I'm going. I'm going to press my luck and get no whammies. We're getting daddy a trip. Stop.
Stop at 400. Woo! 925, 1 spin left. $25 less than Carol.
I'm going for it. I'll press my luck and I'm going to win. Stop!
Stop at $1,250. $2,175, first place. Nice going, Doris. Let's see what Bob can do with 4
okay,
spins.
Okay, here we go. Long way to go. Big bucks here. Big bucks. Come on, baby. Stop!
Stop at 300 and a spin. Third place, you'll have your 4 spins, Bob.
I'm going to press. Here we go. Big bucks. Up top there. Big bucks. And stop.
Stop at 550. That's 850. Third place. 3 spins. 100 less than Carolyn.
Here we go. Let's go for the big bucks this time. Let's go. And stop.
Stop at Seattle, Washington, Woo! Bob. That's worth $810. 1670. You were in second. 1660. Second place. 2 spins. But 515 less than Doris.
I'm gonna go one more time.
All right, there Bob's going for it.
Big bucks, big bucks. Come on, let's go. Be good to me. Stop.
Stop at $1,000. Bob, 2660, first place. 1 spin left. You have about 500 more than Doris. Pass it, it goes to Doris. 1 spin. Are you ready, Doris?
You bet I am. 2175
riding.
I'm pressing my luck because I'm gonna win, and now I'll stop.
Stop at $300. Woo! Carolyn, 950, Doris, 2475, and Bob. 2660, you did it. First place, you have the advantage, and we're coming right back after these words. Stay where you are. Oh, you thought the Raiders were tough. We're tough, huh? This is vicious stuff. I've got more. All right, someone's going to get cut. All right, you ready? I'll give you the questions, you give me the answers, you get spins. According to Woman's Day magazine, a woman should reapply her perfume every how many hours, Doris?
4 hours.
Is it 4, 2, or 8, Bob?
I'd say 4.
4. What would you say, Carolyn?
I'm going to say 8 hours.
Woman's Day says reapply every 4 hours. Bob gets a spin. Doris, 3. Here we go. Hot, cold, or warm? Which temperature water should you never use for cleaning your carpets? Bob?
Hot.
Is it hot, cold, or warm, Doris?
Hot.
What do you think,
it's
Carol?
It's hot.
Yeah, when cleaning your carpets, don't use the hot water. Bob goes to 4. Doris to 4. Carolyn gets a spin. Third question. In what year will the government conduct our next major census survey? Bob?
88.
Is the correct answer 88, 1990, 1995? Doris?
I'm going to go for 1990.
What do you think, Carolyn?
1990.
Yeah, our next census will be taken in 1990. Doris to 5, Carolyn to 2. Last question. Who is good old Mr. Wilson's menacing little friend? Doris.
Dennis.
Is it Dennis, Linus, or the Beaver, Bob?
Dennis.
What do you think, Carol?
It's Dennis.
Mr. Wilson's nemesis is Dennis. Bob goes to 5, Doris to 8, Carolyn to 3, and big, big bucks right after these words, so don't go away. We're talking a lot of money right here. Talking bank time, allowance, big bucks, over $100,000 up there on the board. I know you want to get each and every dime of it. There are some unfortunate things up there you want to stay away from. So far, you've done real well at that. And there are some great trips. And you know who's going to tell you about one of those great trips, right? The illustrious one, Rod Roddy. Rod Boy.
Thank you, Peter. This could be the trip of a lifetime to the birthplace of modern civilization, historic Athens, Greece. And our lucky winner may be spending 6 nights and days visiting such sites as the world-famous Acropolis, its beautiful Athens, and it's worth over $2,500.
Fabulous trip. I'm available if you win it, because I've not been, but it's a great trip. Now, Bob, with 2660, you've earned last place, meaning that's the advantage. You're going to play last. And Carolyn, $950, you've earned the ability to go first. And you got it with 3 spins. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Big bucks.
Let's go. Let's go to Africa. Come on, I still want to go to Africa. Stop.
Stop at big bucks. 4,000 and a spin, Carolyn. Oh. 4950. You're in first place. 3 spins. Press or pass?
I'm gone.
All right.
Go. Africa, come on, stop!
Stop in London, how's that? London, worth $2,023. 69.73 in first place by about $4,300. Here we go.
Come on, big bucks, Africa, stop!
Stop at $2,000. 89.73, one spin left. First place by about $6,300.
I gotta go!
All right, going again. Stop and move on space to 1,000 and a spin, or 1,500?
1,500.
1,500 gives you a total of $10,473. First place for now. Let's see what Doris can do with 8 spins. Here we go, 2,475.
Press my luck. I'm going to press my luck for Aaron and Colleen and stop.
Stop at a sailboat, Doris. That's worth 1,379, 3,854, second place, 7 spins.
Lauren, Colleen, all the kids are going to bring me luck and stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin. 43.54, still have your 7 spins. About 6,000 separates you and Carolyn.
I'm gonna go. Patrick and Jeffrey's gonna bring me luck and stop.
Stop at 750 more. 5,104, 6 spins, Doris. Half of Carolyn's total.
I'm gonna press my luck. And Lauren and Trish is bringing Grandma good luck. Stop!
Stop at $600. 5,704, 5 spins left. Press or pass? About $4,700 separates you and Carolyn.
I'm gonna go for it.
All right, here we go.
One more time. Any major trip, and I'll stop.
Stop at Tokyo. A trip to Tokyo worth $3,698. You're at 9,402. $1,071 separates you and Carolyn. 4 spins, Doris. Here we go.
One more time. Daddy needs a trip, and we'll go to Africa. Stop
at $2,000. First place at 11,402, almost 1,000 more than Carolyn. You have 3 spins left, Doris. What do you want to do?
I'm going.
Going again.
I'm going.
Okay.
I'm going. I'm
going
to press my luck to the limit. And now I'll stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. $12,152. $1,700 separates you and Carolyn. Pass. If we pass, they go to Carolyn. Carolyn, they're yours. 3 of them. Are you
I'll
ready?
Take
you got it. Here we go.
Yeah. Come on, Africa. Stop.
Stop. Ooh, that hurt. But left you with 2 spins. You want to hit it again?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Okay. Come on, Africa. Come on. I want to go see the animals. Stop.
Oh, another whammy.
Look out. Look out.
All right, so enough whammies, Carolyn. You have one spin left. You want to take it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, looking for something with additional spin.
Come on, big bucks, come on, Africa, stop!
Stop at 1,000 in a spin.
Oh,
still have a spin left. Third place. Let's go.
Come on, big bucks, come on, Africa, stop!
Stop at another whammy. That's not the Africa you were thinking about, unfortunately.
Sounded like it.
You have $0, no spins, but the game's not over. Who knows what can happen? We're going to go to Bob with 26, 65 spins. You got some serious catching up to do, Bob.
We got to catch up here. Let's catch up. Let's start off with some big bucks here, and stop.
Stop at $2,000. Okay. 46, 64 spins. About 7,500.
Here we go. Let's go again. Oh, big bucks, please, please. Let's get it and stop.
Stop at 750 in a spin.
Right.
$5,410. Four spins, Bob.
We're going to keep it going here. Let's keep it going. We got last spins left. Oh, big bucks, please, and stop.
Stop at 2,000 more. 7,410. Moving up. About 4,700 separates you and Doris. Three spins, Bob.
We're going to go. Right. Here we go. Let's go. Come on. Don't stop now. Let's go. Keep it going. Keep it going and stop.
Stop. Oh.
I'm open. I'm open. Throw me the bomb. Throw me the bomb. Oh, no.
Looks to me like you threw that pass, Bob. You have two spins left. No dollars.
I'm going to have to pass them both.
All right. Here. Both of them get passed to Doris. A lot of pressure on you, Doris. $12,152. You ready?
You bet.
All right, here we go.
I'm going to press my luck. Daddy needs a trip, and now I'll stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. Doris, that's $12,902. You have one more spin you have to take, and then we can discuss the one you've earned. Are you ready?
You bet. I'm ready.
Big spin.
I'm going to win, and I'll get no whammies because I'm pressing my luck. Now stop.
Stop at an African safari. All right, Doris, that's valued at $6,344. You have $19,046. Passing the spin to Bob.
Bob,
it's yours. You have to take it. You need to get something with an additional spin to stay in the game. If you don't, Doris is going to win.
Well, here we go.
Here we go, Bob. Here we go, Doris.
Right here.
Big spin.
Big bucks. Big bucks. And a spin. And a spin. Stop.
Stop at San Diego. That's not enough, Bob. And Doris, you're the champ at $19,046. Trip to San Diego was 1,120. And Doris, you did it. We'll come back and talk to you after these words.
Doris, that she has won a Tokyo holiday. We'll fly you and your companion round trip coach from Los Angeles to Tokyo for 6 nights, stay in a fine Tokyo hotel. Visit some of Tokyo's most historic sites and beautiful temples. Doris, you have won a sailboat from AMF Alcourt. The Sunfish sailboat, approximately 14 feet long and holds between 2 and 4 crew members, lightweight enough to be car top carried. And Doris, you have won an African safari. We'll fly you and your companion round trip coach from Los Angeles to London and then on to Nairobi, Kenya for 12 days for a Kenya safari adventure from Safari Center International. Visit the exciting game reserve escorted by expert tour guides from Safari Center International. Doris, those prizes total $11,421. Combined with the $7,825 in cash you've won, that gives you a grand total, Doris, of $19,246. Congratulations.
All right, Doris, almost $20,000. You get to come back and try us again. Congratulations. And Carolyn, you are leaving us with $23,403. You've been a lot of fun. Good luck with all of it. And Bob, you're leaving us some nice prizes. I thank you for being with us. Good luck at next season,
all
right?
Thank you very much.
And until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
PSA.
Most men are actually intimidated by playing against a woman.
Women, you know, they just don't see the big picture.
12 of the best players face off, including Moneymaker, Raymer, and Kathy Liebert. Poker Royale Battle of the Sexes, Friday at 9, only on GSN.